Working with Google Docs is a great tool, but creating a workflow is something that is missing. We have created a free, easy-to-use add-on for Google Docs that you can use to create workflows. The add-on is free. You need to go to your Google document, go to the add-on tab, and search for Approve It. Once you have found the add-on, you just click to install and you can see how this works. The add-on creates a new menu in your Google document where you can send the file to someone who is a Google user, or he can be outside the Google environment, can be any email. We will generate a PDF from your Google document to send to this person so they can approve it. As you can see, you just need to fill the form we have created and send the document. Once the document is sent, the recipient, the person who needs to approve the file, he will get a PDF document that they can read and see what's on the document, and they have two options: approve or reject. If the user approves the document, you will get a history. You will see the history of the document, and you will see how the document is being approved or rejected. We think it's an easy to use tool. It's very convenient to get documents approved with users from your work environment, service providers, customers, anyone. You also have the possibility to include a link to a PayPal account to charge for the service. This is done because we think this can be useful for invoicing and payments for services you may have with customers. Hope you like the tool. It's free. Please send your feedback and we will keep improving the service. Thank you very much.